they said the people in the people who are not connected will be the first beneficiary of this the connection, but the world, the sustainable development should be attained through this connected or this unconnected people. There are some economic beneficials and social beneficials. Not just these unconnected people will be benefited, but all the people in the world will benefit from this unconnected.